The State Department has released the largest batch of emails yet from Hillary Clinton's private email server. The development came on the same day the Democratic frontrunner received a major endorsement from 13 female senators.
On the Republican side, Donald Trump called his Monday meeting with African-American pastors in New York City inspiring and unbelievable. The Republican frontrunner says he expects many endorsements.